When we go to the Moolamurthy, it was donated to the temple by Sivapuri Sivaratnagiri Swamigal, popularly known as Tiruchi Swamigal. He donated the statue. It was made by Muthaiya Astapathi. And Prana Shakti, which is in the Ajna Chakram, is a very rare piece. It's one of its kind. There is no other statue like this anywhere in the world, with the weapons, where the weapons have been reversed. This is the way the description goes in the Silpa Shastra. She is mounted on a Kamadhenu. The statue itself of Prana Shakti was made by the late Swami T. Murugabhushanam of Chennai. And the Kamadhenu is made from a single jack tree made by a sculptor in Pondicherry by the name of Raja Ram Stapathi. The Banalingam, like I told you before, has come from Meenakshi Sundareshwara Temple. It was donated to the temple by Sri Bhairava Sundara Gurukal from Boston. And this Mahameru here also was made by Swami, the late Swami T. Murugabhushanam. It is on top of another Meru that is inside the ground, a Mahameru that is buried. The Dakshinamurti Swarupam that you see in front was made by Ramalinga Stapathi of Swami Male. The Ganapati, Bala Ganapati Vigraham, was made in Swami Male by an unknown artist. We have no idea who made him. And the Shivalingam in the temple was found by Pujya Sri Madhyoli Saraswati Devi, an incarnation of Sri Akhilandeshwari, and she herself named it Neelakanteshwarar. You can see the Shivalingam itself is blue color and came from the temple town of Amarkantak, and it is a Banalingam. It was installed about 6 to 8 months ago in the temple.